Oh man, you hate the music. What do you think about this AA first pick?
It's Radiant's band now.
Legion Commander.
Yeah, I think I'm not sure if Thanksline plays any like Abaddon or like Huskar or Necro, but yeah, it does deny a lot of picks. There's the Legion Commander, cost 3 or 1. Are they arguing in the chat? Does anyone else see this?
Yeah.
What are they arguing with the draft or like the IO picks?
10 seconds to go. 5 seconds left. It's Dire's ban now.
Oh, my mic is muted. Very cool.
What's up? Are they still arguing in the chat? Alright, well, there's a Undying and Windranger ban from Team Doja Cat. What do you guys think about that?
Ranger is a good hero, so is Undying.
I think this week Team Doja Cat is missing their captain, PVC Pipe, and his replacement is Tyrannosaurus Rex.
I have no idea who that guy is.
Two carry bans are pretty good against Underlord. Ursa and Drow. I think the guy that's not here played it last series as well. I think he likes Underlord.
Ooh, the Slark ban into Underlord.
It's a very late Medusa ban.
Is there any reason why they picked the Disruptor in particular, or is that just like one of Hollywood's like main heroes?
It's like one of Hollywood's two heroes.
Oh man.
It's a pretty good safe lane.
Glitch Jug?
Yeah.
Pretty good. You know, I'll like, you know. some nuke damage and a slow, and some armor as well, and then jug spins. That's pretty good, right?
Yeah.
Underlord. Wait, Holly plays 5 or 4? I don't remember.
5, I think.
So this is Underlord, and then is it pause for sniper?
Yes. Picking pause for sniper when Techies is still in the pool. Weird champ.
If they went pause for sniper, they should have went all the way with Pudge pause 3.
True.
That's like the OG duo. Well, that's PA right there. Does Luda play sniper mid? Because they might flex it. Probably pick like a really like mobile mid, probably, right? Like a
PA is a pretty bad hero. I got carried by PA now last night though, so I don't know.
It's like a void spirit or something like that, and pretty good. Well, Puck, honestly, Puck would be pretty good, I think. Do you play Disruptor Alsee?
A bit. I think the pick is like quite nice into Underlord and Sniper. Like with them.
Do you play A or Lich?
Lich more than A, I think. But the, yeah, like Lich Jug is such a strong lane.
What do you think about AA Legion Commander?
I feel like
it's a PA.
It's probably about
lane.
I feel
like it's not like the strongest thing in the world. Cause like, one, you don't really have catch for like the AAQ until like dual, maybe. Yeah. I don't know.
Well, they open with the Tinker mid. Is that on Slizzy? I think Slizzy is their pause 2 and pause 2 player. I've not seen him play Tinker yet. I do think that, what's his name? Disruptor could be really annoying for Tinker, actually. That's gonna be kind of scary.
Oh, with the glimpse.
Yeah, glimpse into ult, and then what does he really do? He's gonna have to get a BKB this game for sure, I think. And then also, like, probably glimpse into a root as well. Oh, man.
Well, that's a rough, like, they have so much Tinker catches.
I think Kitty's a Tinker player, though. Last pick, Storm. Yeah. Storm is also pretty good against Tinker as well. This is looking like a really hard Tinker game, in my opinion.
Okay, sick.
Like LAN parties. Someone didn't call
the biggest remake.
Hey, it ain't fun if we ain't all here.
I forgot to leave. Oops.
It's okay. We won't start in like 4 minutes.
So, I think, in my opinion, I think the Radiant Draft, it looks weaker than the Dire Draft, I think. It's a really hard game for the Tinker. What True. Do you guys think about that?
For sure.
I think LCA is kind of a weird lane. Tinker probably not the best pick.
I mean, but the other choices are like, not the worst, I think.
Glitch is good.
I think Legion is I think it's a really good Legion game at least, and A really doesn't do much this game. But it could be annoying for PA when she wants to heal up like all her health and stuff like that, but she's affected by AA ult.
Nice to see you. I'll pick. Phantom Assassin.
Juggernaut.
Oh, it's not Captain. They're
just picking everything. Oh. Disruptor. Yeah, they're just picking over here. It'll save a lot of time instead of just banning shit, you know?
For sure.
Storm Spirit.
I'm also like, I also kind of feel like Dire just has a stronger like front line and engage overall. Like I could definitely be wrong, but I feel like Legion Jug compared to like, I don't know, like Underlord Storm PA, right? Like you kill Legion Jug and then like the back line is just like pretty much dead.
Yeah.
Sniper with Ags will also be incredibly annoying to the Tinker as well.
So pretty easy to get around the front line. Storm just jumps over him.
You know, we have to see the lanes and stuff first, you know?
Well, isn't that something?
Oh, first
something's coming that way.
Hey, is melting, man.
What? No. I'm Gabe Newell. You've just achieved first blood. Thanks and have fun. Welcome your mistakes.
30 seconds. First blood to the PA. Ooh, that'd be pretty big in her lane against Legion Kander at least.
It does on the light of a stick.
This ain't no snowball. Mine's taking a lot of damage right now from the jug. I don't think he will die though, but this might be good for a jug in the lane at least. Carol's taking significant damage from the mid lane. I do expect this this Storm Spirit to win the mid lane, I think. But I think both off lanes could go either way.
Mine. What a Mars Sleazy. You okay? Probably asking his leader. Oh, Honorlord's dead. Oh, never mind. Oh, nope.
Pretty big for the jug.
I probably need to kill him at least like three times. This is going to go really well.
Oh. It's not a spin, but it's taking a lot of damage.
That was a good question. Why is Sniper in the safe lane?
Pause
with level one headshot.
To harass the Liege Commander, I think.
He doesn't have the range.
So far, mid's looking a lot more easy even than I thought. And bottom is not looking good for the Radiant. I mean, for the Dire.
Yeah.
Jug has 9 last hits, 5 denies. But, you know, anything could change. And Looter is running really, really low.
Oh.
And he dies with a gank from the AA mid.
I don't think I've ever seen the AA gank before.
Yeah. I didn't expect that either.
Oh, did they take the kill? Oh no. That's a grief right there.
I think just killing mid is fine, I think. It doesn't really matter that much. But man, this jug is an issue, man.
I don't think Radiant should ever let the safe lane even get to their tower.
Another gank to mid incoming. Oh, will this pan out though? I'm not sure.
Probably not.
I think he sees him, yeah, but.
We're getting mid to give him a mango. Alsee's a bit passive? Yeah, probably.
I have a feeling like this Tinker's gonna be babysit all game.
A gift from the Tempest of Battle.
Was going a lot more even than I thought, actually. I'd be surprised because the AA keeps leaving lane to go mid, right? But I guess it's also good because the Legion Commander gets a lot of solo EXP.
I just would like to see a pass I do. Farm.
Jungle sniper. Sniper might die here.
Oh, nice one.
Good.
This IA though.
Alright.
Really weird TP spot. Well, Storm Spirit just got a arcane rune. This might be really big. If you get
he used it for six.
He'll get six, I think, right now. No, he won't. If he gets the siege creep, I think.
Oh, disruptor. No, he's good.
I use that again.
Top is not looking good for the Radiant. I think both safe lanes on both teams have been doing really good. Well, Tinker here. It's kind of weird.
They just both walk away.
Yeah, he just uses Blur. And then no more spells.
Late reaction from Looter.
Jug is still having a better time, though he doesn't have as much kills as Princess though. 3 kills.
What's another kill for the safe lane on Dire? Performance.
Oh, this is not looking good. An early bad for MPA mage. She comes a lot online faster.
I miss like every hilltop.
So basically they stack their highest of our heroes on a safe lane with
that's a good strategy.
Princess and Cobblers. So they're winning the lane very convincingly. Meanwhile, I think everybody else is like just like split up. Mar wise, taking a look at the net worth, the sniper is actually really cool. He's only 300 gold away from now 30 gold away from the Legion Commander. So top is not doing really well. Legion Commander is actually going Vanguard. Have you seen this before?
No.
Dire's middle tower. Radiant's top tower deserves just as much help as Tron.
Man, this Tinker had a really good start, but like it just feels like he can't capitalize on it.
Yeah.
And now like this start is like starting to dwindle away. PA will probably like 11 minute battle fury.
Yeah, I don't know why Tinker is a 0,000.
Yeah, I'm surprised because he won the lane pretty hard. I think like you get like stat items if you want to like harass more, or like if you want to like it helps you stay in the lane more, right? I think
you just get blinked no matter what. Want to move around.
Dugwood's looking really, really low. If only
he Yeah. If you get blink here, he's dead.
Okay, because he's under detection right now. Yeah, I don't know how I feel about this Tinker pick. It's not really panning out for the Radiant.
That was a bit too early.
Oh, they might be able to take the top tower. Oh.
Yeah, everyone's just walking away from Dire.
I'll be wrecked.
Underlord is more from the Legion, at least. The game is looking a bit rough. Radiant. I think Dire's timings are a lot better than Radiant's, though. That is true, Radiant's not even.
So I'm surprised Storm has just been farming jungle camps.
I mean, the RNG's not doing anything, so. Fuck it, AFK farm. Yeah, Tinker should be farming these stats, not Jug.
Are those cracks in Dire's top tower?
Sorry, I need to step out for a sec.
Yeah, the position 5 ags before Tinker Blink is a bit rough. Oh, I mean, he's like 30 gold away from Blink.
Group farming ancients, that's what I like to see. One's grabbing the fucking free ward. Yeah.
So much like pressure on bottom right now. From just
I don't get how LC's above Tinker though. That's a bit weird. Oh, duel.
Still, like, just Disruptor alone getting half of the HP on the tier 2 is, like, pretty big.
Witchiness or Gaze, under the day he probably dies. Damn, he's going another Null Talisman. Weird champ. Oh, Tinker's dead. Oh, never mind, he's good. Balance here.
Killing spree.
Over here now. Oh.
That did spray too soon.
I guess Radiant fortified their structures. Do you think this middle tower shouldn't have to take this abuse? Where did Radiant's middle tower go? Radiant's middle tower could use some help!
The Arc are proving pretty alright. Jug is no Manta.
Oh,
Tinker's dead again.
So, like, when are we hoping to see the Jug start joining fights? Like, after MKB? Manta?
Hopefully at MKB. Oh, yeah, he's dead.
Dominating, I guess. Oh, no.
Oh, PS3 levels out of Jug. That's not good. Ags Hex? That's probably a good idea. Fucking Hex of Storm Spirit, you won't see it coming.
Radiant's bottom tower is under attack!
Oh, Duggar was gonna die.
Bottom tower is under attack. Dire's middle tower isn't going to last long.
Damage.
Dire's top tower is under attack.
So they're going blink first. Good idea, good idea.
Illusion. Oh, they're going Roshan on Dire.
Nope.
Death at my hands is an honor.
Not much good's happening to Radiant's bottom tower.
I think the play is to lose the game.
Radiant's bottom tower has fallen.
Nice pickoff. The Juggernaut. He's dead though.
Yeah.
Oh, never mind.
Good old spin TP. Oh, Legion though.
Okay.
Disruptor has the blink.
That seems to be game.
Yeah. Radiant's middle tower is under attack.
Tinker's dead.
Whoa, what I miss?
Damage. I will defeat the enemies with my boy's charm.
Do any of y'all know what the link they're dropping in the chat is? Like, I've seen it like five times now.
Huh? Line detail?
Yeah.
It's Line's website.
That's kind of funny. Oh, okay, I see.
I don't know why they're backing. They should just end the game. They need these as Aegis. They only got like a minute left on it.
Yeah, I'm not too sure what's happening because they have Aegis, they have like all of the T2s, and they're just going back to the Dire jungle. Based Kai Assange on the storm. That's Aegis gone.
Oh, Legion's dead. So is AA.
Hello, this is Gabe Newell. Thanks for playing Dota 2. Stuff there, unstoppable. Boonage.
Uter talks too much? Yeah. I think that's evident from the recent lead chat postings.
It happened again.
Yeah, I forgot about the PA jug matchup. You just press blur and he can't do anything to you.
Yeah. That was so big.
He did good dual damage though. That was the same amount as Legion.
Yikes. Massive, like, bounty for the Tinker though. What do you guys feel about the Shivas on Tinker?
Probably not good.
Alright, because he's like not like gonna be in the middle of things, so.
He needs BKB, because he needs to get jumped every fight. Like right now.
20 minutes.
Nature's power, you've got.
Thank you.
Oh, Jug is just straight up dead again.
If you were a millennial,
easy, he says.
Is this like friendly BM? Is it like an inside thing? Or is he just like...
I don't think so. I think he's just being an animal.
Oh, Lord.
It's just banter? Probably.
Look what they're doing to Radiant's middle barracks.
Oh, Tinker has picked up the axe. Is that new? It feels new.
Oh, you want eggs?
Yeah.
Eggs are risky, is probably the play. I still think he needs BKB though. It probably won't matter once Disruptor gets eggs though. She has in like 1,000. Mm-hmm. You don't have to commit, that's true.
They're going Roshan again on Dire.
Are those cracks in Dire's top tower? Not much good's happening to Radiant's bottom tower.
Oh.
Oh, that's quite nasty.
That wasn't the hero. That is not the place he's going.
Yeah.
It's Jover.
Oh,
that's GG.
Yeah, the Ice Blast was super early that fight.
Oh, did they forfeit game one?
Yeah, is it a best of three or like a best of one? A best of two. I will have to dip, but thank you for
thanks for joining invite. Us.
Yeah, it was lovely. Great to see you guys another time.
Peak.
Hopefully game two isn't as stompy as game one. Got the DC. I'd be tilted too after that game. All right. I don't remember the last time I seen a Chaos Knight first bend. Is that nice to get a hero? I don't think I've seen this hero in a while. No? Okay. NS is garbage? Yeah, I figured. I guess he doesn't do well against any of the medic carries either.
Seconds remaining.
I don't know why they banned Monkey when they could have picked it. Shut down ZenSR like easily. I think it's a good pick though. I was in the match. Yeah, probably.
Ten seconds remaining. Thank you.
Yeah, I don't get the Knicks pick either. It's a mean Knicks mid pick. All right, there's their mid pick. Remaining. They don't even really give the dire. Just Astral, anybody using Static Storm? I feel like Lion explodes every fight. Yeah, I don't think the Lion picks too good. I think it's the same thing. They picked the same thing last time where they went like two back line supports. And it's like someone running around. Get me out. Damn. I don't know who the mid is. This is just a really awkward draft. They don't have they only have like two hard lockdowns. I'm very surprised Medusa went that long in the draft. I guess it happens every game in LD2L though. Oh, the Ursa pigs are very good. Is that a mid PL? I guess a mid Bloodseeker. I think that's pretty bad in OD, but I don't think they have a lot of options. I think they probably went all three lanes. Except, actually, no, they probably went one bottom. Or, off lane. But. I think Princess is gonna like walk over Gundelord.
Is it spring already?
Watch your step. It's 6 feet down.
A poor defense.
Can't kill the dead.
Yeah. Rush Ring of Health, like I do.
The battle begins.
BS should get like 10 lasses in this lane. Rushing Meteor is kind of just a meme at this point. Oh, not that. Oh, the skill build. Where is it now? So it doesn't matter. I think OD should have much denies as BS's last test right now. I think it should be like free for him. As you does it, no mana. Oh no, he's dead. Oh no, he's good. He's already out of tangos. You should have went early game one. He started with it. Boots bracer feels bad, man. He has 9 CS. What the fuck? I missed the vertical mid. I missed that heal too. Oh god, I'm fucking up. Zero points in Blood Rage to play. I have no idea what the Bloodseeker build is now.
Saw that one coming.
I think you just go jungle at this point. Oh, Peel's dead. Oh no, he's good. I think putting Bloodseed against OD was very questionable. Damn.
A poor defense.
Underlord is dead. Yeah, there's stacks in the jungle for Underlord. Just take them. No one else on the fucking dire can take them. Nightstalk has legit nothing, though. That is very questionable. That circle is not universal, right? Oh, he is? No strength. Yeah, that goes kind of weird then. This might be a forfeit.
A little assault.
I personally mind waiting. Physical wires? Damn. Where's the rainbow crate? Oh. Tipping the stand in is very weird though. This guy's just a bystander. Oh, and it's dead. I probably should put Underlord against OD and then Bloodseeker. He physically broke after landing against OD as a melee hero. Someone should micro blood seek around and just rupture people. Dire structures are fortified. Too much skill? Probably.
Fallen. Dire's bottom tower is under attack. has fallen. Dire's bottom tower is under attack.
This sustains. Gold remains.
I don't know how anyone rating is dying. They should have just grouped as five.
Run dry.
A lot of pub supports and they don't know what to do, they just stack. And it's actually like kind of worse than doing nothing. Yeah, like Underlord came from this triple stack. I missed another kill. I was watching stack. OD, I guess. Luda probably could just ult it and kill them. Again, the Raiden's just 5, man. You can't do anything in a 4v5. Okay. We're gonna look away from that.
Dire's top tower is under attack. Dire's top tower has fallen. Middle tower is under attack. Radiant's middle tower is under attack.
Our line's dead.
Radiant's middle tower has fallen. Dire's bottom tower is under attack.
I don't know.
Dire's bottom tower is under attack. Dire's structures are fortified. Dire's
Are these guys even losing fights? Half-heartedly playing? I guess that's true. Yeah, I almost alt-tab like a few times.
For the dead.
Dire's top tower is under attack. Dire's top tower is
killing spree.
From the tempest of battle.
Dire's middle tower is under attack. Dire's middle tower has fallen.
Why aren't they just 5-manning? Get this fucking game over with. Oh, Matt. I guess it's better than a win.
Rip, Lich. They didn't put a Blitzig in the range when he died. I don't know why Disruptor's going Ag Zone. No, like, BKBs on their team.
And sweet.
Nice Doctor is going pipe. I've never seen the NS with an aura before. Me too. I don't know what the fuck they're doing. Yo, it's nighttime. You should probably go do something.
I was meant to have this.
Radiant's bottom tower is under attack. Killing spree.
Sieging high ground, Ursus farming jungle. Getting Roshan.
How's it eat? 4v5 is so funny. Congrats. Oh, congratulations to thanks line. Me too. I woke up 5 minutes before this cast. You're welcome.